Wind direction. The residue from this morning's atomic detonation is drifting in the direction of St. George. It is suggested that everyone remain indoors for 1 hour or until further notice. There is no danger. This is simply routine Atomic Energy Commission safety procedure. Parents need